If you literally have no interest in being in sales and your core passion is public relations or being in the newsroom like you or Brian, I would not apply for a sales job, because you're going to quickly realize that even though you're working for X team, it's not the job you want to do and it's not sitting down the right path. And you're going to quickly flunk out, because if you're doing any job, whether it doesn't matter what industry you're in, and you don't enjoy it, the likelihood of you being good at that job is very, very low.
And that's really good advice.
There's no point in just having a job to say I work for the Boston Red Sox. Like, that's not a good way to start out your career. But with the people who are open to it and think of it as an opportunity and they see it as something they're interested in, you get to be an entrepreneur. I mean, if you're in sales, you're pretty much in the control of your own destiny.